Newfoundland and Labrador had its own agricultural system. It was its own dominion, and people were reliant on their own food systems. So there's been something that has been done well in the past. So it's a matter of learning what worked well in the past. Now, in modern times, how can we use those lessons, and how can we actually meet the preferences, the distribution systems in the current 21st century? Boreal Ecosystem Research Initiative. So it's an initiative, it comes very straight from the president, that we're looking at cultivating agricultural research in Western Newfoundland and for Newfoundland. I'm one of five people that have been brought in to do transdisciplinary research with agriculture. I am an agricultural economist. We have a soil scientist. We have an agronomist. We have a hydrologist. We have a plant specialist. I'm looking at the economic feasibility of growing wheat, potato, soybeans in a three-year rotation in Western Newfoundland. I'm not the person to ask, can we grow it? I look to other scientists. Then what I'm asking is, can we do it in an economically feasible manner? Or better yet, under what conditions can it be economically feasible? And then my third question might be, okay, can that market function on its own? And then my next line of thinking, and this is really important, of course, is, can we do it sustainably? There's this belt of a ecosystem around the world. It's called the boreal ecosystem. And that boreal ecosystem, it's harder to grow agricultural products. It's hard to put up a garden. But there, the way MUN has positioned its faculty lines, we have the opportunity to lead the world and figure out how can we do this at low cost and actually help make it easier and more accessible to the citizens of the province, but also to the citizens of the world. If we crack that nut, everyone will be looking to our province for how we accomplished it.